this video, you will learn about clock CMOS JK latch. In my previous video, I have explained you that clock SR latch circuit suffer from the common problem, that is, their state becomes indeterminate when both input S and R are activated, and therefore it is called as a not allowed state. But here in the JK flip flop, by adding two feedback lines from the output of the inputs, that is in SR latch, this is the SR latch that we have discussed. But if I am giving a feedback from this output point to the input, similarly from here this Q bar to this input J, then this is called as a JK flip flop. This is again a NOR based JK flip flop. So we are using a NOR SR latch over here, and it is active high input because the clock, whenever the clock signal will be 1, at that time this JK circuit will work. Next, now we will see how to design clock NOR based CMOS JK latch. You will see each and everything step by step.